Tplink router reset and setup. This is the best way to reset and set up your Tplink Wi-Fi router. Connect the Ethernet cable from your internet service provider to the WAN or internet port, usually blue, on the back of the Tplink router. Plug the power adapter into the router and connect it to a power outlet. Then power on your Tplink router. If you want to reset and set up your Tplink router, ensure your Tplink router is powered on. Press and hold the WPS reset button for more than 10 seconds until the system LED changes from a slow flash to a quick flash. Release the button and wait for the router to reboot to its factory default settings. Connect your phone or computer to the Tplink router using an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. The default network name and password are usually on a sticker at the bottom of the Tplink router. Once your mobile phone or computer is connected to the Tplink router, open a web browser, type 192.168.0.1 or tplinkwifi.net in the address field, and then press enter to visit the Tplink router's web management page. Create an administrator password or login password to manage your Tplink router. For security purposes, create a local password for login before starting the quick setup. First, type your new login password. The login password must contain no spaces and must be 6 to 32 characters long, containing numbers and symbols. Then, confirm your login password. Click on Let's Get Started to continue your Tplink router setup. Select your local time zone from this pull-down list. Then click the Next button to continue your Tplink router setup. Select your connection type. Dynamic IP, static IP, PPPoE, L2TP, or PPTP, you can ask your internet service provider about your internet connection and the required details. If your ISP gives you a PPPoE username and password, first type your PPPoE username. Then, type your PPPoE password. Then click the Next button to continue your Tplink router setup. If your internet service provider gives you a public IP or static IP address, type the IP address, subnet mask, gateway, and DNS servers given by your internet service provider. Then click the Next button to continue your Tplink router setup. Personalize your wireless network name or Wi-Fi name and password. Confirm or change the wireless network name, SSID. Type the wireless network name, SSID, for your 2.4 GHz band wireless network. Type the password you have chosen in the box next to the password for the 2.4 GHz band. The Wi-Fi password must contain at least 8 characters. Enter your wireless network name, SSID, for the 5 GHz band wireless network. Type the password you have chosen in the box next to the password for the 5 GHz band. The Wi-Fi password must contain at least 8 characters. Then click on Next to continue your Tplink router setup. On the Confirm Settings page, review the settings and click Next to apply the changes. The router will restart, and your settings will take effect. Wireless settings have been changed. Please reconnect to the router and continue the setup. You need to reconnect your wireless devices to the new wireless network before clicking the Connected button. Then click on Connected to continue your Tplink router setup. Congratulations! Tplink router network reset and setup is successful. Now you can connect to the network and enjoy the internet. Click on Finish and enjoy internet access. If you find this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.